Born to Ride is brought to you in part by 866 Law Friend. Ride safe, ride smart. Offices of Tom Harvey.
Thanks for tuning in to Born to Ride TV, the longest running biker TV show in the world. This week, what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. It's the Las Vegas Bikefest. The ultimate place to ride and have fun. The motorcycles, the rides, the entertainment, the lights, the shows, gambling. It's the Las Vegas Bike Fest. And it's all coming up here tonight on Born to Ride.
For all those people that are all smartened up talking Kiz, Arnie, and K-Fizz, Abe, and they know what's going on. What you gonna do when Born to Ride runs wild on you, brother?
These are awesome concepts, John. You've been featured on Discovery Channel. You're out here today at Las Vegas Bike Fest. Tell us, what gets your mojo going to create these awesome baggers?
I'm inspired by a bunch of different things, old hot rods, whatever. But this is our new soft tail design. We've taken the old soft tails. No one's ever done anything with them and did the 26-inch wheel, the FL-style swing arm, the air ride. People are just freaking out over this new stuff. It's like brand new. You know, we're known for the baggers, but we're super into the soft tails right now. We're at Vegas Bike Fest, Rally in the Alley. What's going on?
Now, you've been featured on Discovery Channel. What was that like to be on the show there?
Actually, it was history, but we have a show kind of like Street Outlaws about to come out that's on Discovery. Yeah, stay tuned for that. We're going to blow everybody's mind.
Is that Dirty Bird Concepts all the way?
Yeah, Dirty Bird. We're going to kick everybody's ass.
Can you give us a little bit of a hint what's going to happen on the show?
It's basically a bunch of different guys with fast bikes all over the place calling me out. They come, we drag race, and at the end of the deal, if you lose, you got to do something really funny. Like, for instance, the last guy that lost had to put a dress on and wash my bike in front of a bunch of guys at the Hideaway.
Oh, that had to hurt. That had to be painful.
Yeah, he was a little butthurt. I was thinking, God, man, I hope I win.
Well, Las Vegas, Sin City out here, the most exciting bike show you can find in the U.S. What's it like to be part of this bike show out here?
Oh, it's awesome. We come every year. I mean, you get two things when you come here: badass bikes, all the shows in Vegas, gambling. I mean, it's the perfect place for a bike show.
And tell us about it. How'd you get started?
I used to wrench on bikes when I was a kid. I mean, I've been doing it my whole life. I was building choppers in the late 90s, and as soon as I'd get one done, I'd have a new idea. That just turned into people asking me to build bikes and went from there.
Where are you located?
I'm in Phoenix, Arizona, dirtybirdconcepts.com.
And tell us about building the bike. Who's some of your favorite? Do you mold and manufacture everything, or some of your favorite pieces?
Yeah, no, we do a lot of stuff. We have an injection shop. We build a lot of stuff out of metal or glass or plastic in-house. I have some stuff I sub out to, our exhaust and stuff. They're all my designs, and we got tons of parts.
And as far as the powerhouse, else? What do you like to work with as far as motor and components?
We always start out with a Harley. We used to do the Evo motors and stuff, but now everybody wants fuel injection and six speed, and you know, so we start with a Harley and we cut it all up, and it kind of lets people take their Harleys and transform them. You know, we work with them when we do builds. It's a pretty fun process.
Now the Softail concept, that is a great concept. I see a nice entry market for you, and I don't want to say this, but these are some nice looking bikes that ladies can ride and sit side by side next to the old man on the bagger, right?
Yeah, we've built a couple of these for some short ladies. They just whip in and out of traffic. It looks intimidating with the big wheel, but the way we've done the geometry for the neck and stuff, it rides awesome. They're super light. I mean, they're definitely a good alternative to the bagger.
What kind of time do you put into a build? Like, do you allow yourself a time limit and just say enough's enough?
Yeah, I mean, usually if someone does a build with us and it's not too crazy, it's 60 days, it's pretty quick. Now that we manufacture all the parts, we can get it done quick. And you know, we work with the guy or the girl, whoever, and that way they have a hand in the build. And it ends up, I've never had anybody unhappy. Everybody's always happy.
I can see why, definitely see why. Now this is a part of the interview that I like to close and give you that sales pitch. Why you want a Dirty Bird concept right here? Tell them where to find you and how they can ride this bike home.
We're in Phoenix, Arizona, dirtybirdconcepts.com. Look us up on the web, Facebook, Instagram. We're all over the place.
And this is one hot looking soft tail right here. What a great concept, great idea. Thanks for your time today, John.
Thanks for having me.
Good talking to you. Stay tuned. We got more coming up at Las Vegas Bike Fest.
I'm John Shope, Dirty Bird Concepts. You're watching Born to Ride TV.
Born to Ride is brought to you in part by 866 Law Friend. Ride safe, ride smart. Offices in Tom Harbor.
Are you looking for the perfect gift for that special bike owner this Father's Day? PPI introduces the versatile Moto Mount, just in time for Father's Day delivery. The Moto Mount is a universal device holder which installs quickly and easily to the handlebar of any motorcycle. Proudly made in the USA, the Moto Mount sports a clean, sleek design, 3M rubber pads for maximum grip, and comes with spacers and tools included. Moto Mount fits all devices up to 4 inches in width and is fully adjustable for safe viewing while riding. What's even more exciting is our unique gift wrap and personalized card shipping option. We will custom wrap your Moto Mount in our motorcycle themed gift wrap and hand inscribe your personal message into the cool motorcycle greeting card, all at no extra charge. All you need to do is point, click, and send the Moto Mount to your Father's Day recipient anywhere in the world. So give the gift of safety and convenience this Father's Day with the Moto Mount. Order now at MotorcycleGiftCenter.com. Use promo code BORNTORIDE when ordering to receive free gift wrap and free shipping at MotorcycleGiftCenter.com now.
What do you think?
I'll take it. This guy knows it's not a real test ride, right?
Seminole Harley-Davidson presents Hog Fest 17, Saturday, June 17th. $1,000 bikini contest, live in concert, skin deep. Lip smack and barbecue hog roast just for you. Born to Ride 12-class custom and riding bike show. $500 best of show, sponsored by attorney Fran Hodge, 866 Law Fran. Time to get that new Harley Davidson? Bring in yours for a trade-in. Over 650 motorcycles in stock for you to kick some tires. Test ride the new 2017 models. Vendors welcome. It's all emceed by Super Dave from 101.1 WJRR, the rock station. Bring Dad. Get him something for Father's Day. Whatever you do, don't miss it. Hogfest 17 at Seminole Harley-Davidson, Saturday, June 17th.
Check out the all-new BornToRide.com with radio, TV, industry, adventure, events, magazine, social media, and much more. It's the all-new BornToRide.com.
Born to Ride is brought to you in part by Pigel Vodka. Unforgettable. Like a French kiss.
It's always great to come across a real deal story, and this is Marcus Mendieta, and Marcus from California.
Empire Baggers.
Empire Baggers, and Marcus, you're telling me you're building these awesome baggers where?
At home.
At my garage.
You know, yeah, in my garage. I build these bikes, but thank you guys for stopping by and checking this out. Call my phone number, whatever you like here. We can make it happen for anybody, you know what I mean? Yeah.
You know, you're the real deal. You say you don't just build these things, you ride them. You don't mind if they have a few scratches on them, because it means it's riding.
They get burned, they get whatever, you know, road rash, bugs, and there's all sorts of stuff. Sturgis, Laughlin, Vegas, Arizona, we do it all, you know what I mean? Yeah.
And now you build these, you come up with the concepts, the ideas, and fabricate it all.
Some people have their own idea, but whatever anybody wants, or if it's my idea, they just say, do it, do your thing, you know? It doesn't matter, but I'll make it happen, whatever, any direction, you know what I mean? Any direction.
One of your flamboyant customers was the Big Pimp in Las
Vegas.
Oh, yeah,
Kenny Red. Kenny Red, he's the king of diamonds. He has a beautiful bike pair, too. Yeah.
Well, tell us about the diamond plating on this bike. This is awesome.
Well, it's from Diamond Heads, and they do it all by hand because they're random pieces, and they just scribe it in there by hand, you know?
And you come up and you just come up with these ideas, these concepts, and the powerhouse. You pay attention to the powerhouse too. Fast, right?
Powerhouse. I my bike has a turbo, 120. It only says, but it goes more than that. You know what I mean? However fast you want, we'll make it happen. On a small wheel, 21, 26, a 30. I don't like 23s, but we ride big wheels. You know what I mean? Big wheel stuff.
That's what I liked about you too. You don't say it's just all about pretty and it's all about show and it's all about beautiful or trailering it. You say it's about power and riding
it. You ride it. You spend a lot of money. You have to ride it. You ride the bike. You know what I mean? A lot of people here, like, I don't talk bad about nobody, but I just don't like the fact that they come here on their bikes with a trailer. They offload it. They win trophies, and then they put in a trailer, and they go home. Well, we come here. I don't want a trophy. We ride here. We have a good time. You know what I mean? We meet new people, and that's all it's about. Ride your bike. You ride it. You build it. You ride it.
That's the real deal. I told you, like, Marcus, this is your time right now. Plug your shop, plug your phone number, and tell them where to find you, because this guy will build you a real deal bike.
All right, yeah, thank you. Thank you, guys, for coming.
Tell them your name.
Marcos, Inland Empire Baggers right here.
Phone number?
909-647-3195, man. We'll build your dream bike. We'll deliver it, you know?
And where are you out of?
San Bernardino, California. Build to ride. You bring your feria in Spanish. Lo que quieras, we'll deliver it, or come on down. You're welcome at my home. You can meet my family, my wife, my kids, and this is what we got. We ride them. We ride our bikes, you know? This is Inland Empire Baggers, and we'll be back for more.
Born to Ride TV.
Yeah.
Born to Ride is brought to you in part by 866 Law Friend. Ride safe. Ride smart. Offices in Palm Harbor.
Want to change your life in 3 days? Learn to ride at Crystal Harley-Davidson and Homosassa's Riding Academy. In 3 days, you can change the way people look at you forever. With our 98% graduation rate, you are certain to succeed, and it will change your life forever. Tired of riding naked? Get your motorcycle endorsement. It's the law. Our class is fast and fun. Remember, active military and veterans can attend for free. Crystal Harley-Davidson Riding Academy, Homosassa, Florida. Call 352-563-9900.
Are you looking for the perfect gift for that special bike owner this Father's Day? PPI introduces the versatile Moto Mount, just in time for Father's Day delivery. The Moto Mount is a universal device holder which installs quickly and easily to the handlebar of any motorcycle. Proudly made in the USA, the Moto Mount sports a clean, sleek design, 3M rubber pads for maximum grip, and comes with spacers and tools included. Moto Mount fits all devices up to 4 inches in width and is fully adjustable for safe viewing while riding. What's even more exciting is our unique gift wrap and personalized card shipping option. We will custom wrap your Moto Mount in our motorcycle themed gift wrap and hand inscribe your personal message into the cool motorcycle greeting card, all at no extra charge. All you need to do is point, click, and send the Moto Mount to your Father's Day recipient anywhere in the world. So give the gift of safety and convenience this Father's Day with the Moto Mount. Order now at MotorcycleGiftCenter.com. Use promo code BORNTORIDE when ordering to receive free gift wrap and free shipping at MotorcycleGiftCenter.com now.
Check out the Born to Ride radio show every Tuesday night, 8 to 11 p.m. See it live streaming on borntoride.com. Call in and be a part of the Born to Ride radio show. Studio line 813-756-6444.
That's what it's about on this TV show. That's Sacred Steel coming up on the Discovery Channel. This is Jason. This is Jesse. And you're going to read more about it in Born to Ride magazines and see more about it on Born to Ride TV. And Jason, Sacred Steel, the old chopper feel, the old chopper style, twisting up some metal. Is this your passion?
This is my passion. Me and the guys just love getting together and building bikes together and drinking a few beers and spinning wrenches. That's how we spend our days after work.
And Discovery Channel discovered you. What's the show going to be about?
Well, like I said, it's a motorcycle show, but it's not all the way about motorcycles. There's a lot of, lifestyle and then, all our personal stuff and the way we work together. And it's funny. It's a funny show. Like, we're funny guys.
Where are you out of?
The shop's in Chinatown, downtown Los Angeles.
And Jesse, what part do you have in the show and what part do you have in fabricating the bikes here?
I'm just in the club and friends with these guys and just trying, hang out, have fun.
Now, the old chopper style, the twisting of the metal and everything, where'd you get this inspiration from to stay, true to your school?
When I was a kid, these were the bikes that interested me and I always thought they were cool. And then when I was old enough and had enough money to start building my own bikes, just that aesthetic stayed in my head, kind of like that Denver style. And I never really wanted to get too far away from it. And so this is what I've been doing since 1999.
Have you always ridden your whole life too?
Not my whole life, but I guess since I was 16. So I guess that is legally my whole driving life.
You're at the Las Vegas Bikefest right now, out here showing off your products and getting ready for your show coming up. Great event. What do you think?
Yeah, no, I love this event. I come out here every year. It's nice to come out here now and bring a couple bikes from the show, and people are starting to recognize them. So it's a pretty neat experience. People are coming up, and what I've been trying to do with the show, people are getting. They're like, yeah, man, that's the way it should be. Motorcycles should be fun. They don't want to see a bunch of guys getting mad and throwing wrenches at each other and beat the clock kind of build off situations. They just want to, have fun and be reminded why they started getting into motorcycles in the beginning.
You kind of remind me a little bit of Indian Larry. Just love that feel, love that ride. You just get into it, have fun with it. Is that in your heart?
Yeah, Indian Larry was definitely an idol of mine, that style of bikes that we were talking about. And then just growing up in that time and the TV builders, he was the one that I definitely stuck with the most, and his style of aesthetics matched mine a lot. But he was more performance oriented, where I'd be like more style, like his front end isn't practical, but I like it. It's not easy to ride, but then again, a bike like this, it's not for everyone, and I think that's what makes them cool. Like I said, you have to make the commitment and sometimes you have to pay.
This might be a little bit of a spoiler alert, but you'll see why the white bandages here are going on once you watch the show.
Yeah, this the season finale bike. I took a little spill and you're going to have to tune in to watch, find out.
All right, Jason and Jesse from Sacred Steel Cycles out of Los Angeles, California. Great to meet you. Look forward to the show coming up, Discovery Channel, and go ahead and tell the audience where to find you if they're interested in one of these cool old-style choppers.
SacredSteelBikes.com, or if you want the behind-the-scenes kind of stuff, you can follow my Instagram. It's @SacredSteel. Yep.
guitars. Yeah, own a guitar shop.
Yeah, so all the stuff that the network doesn't show, the behind the scenes or X-rated or dirty stuff, it's all on our Instagrams. This is everyone's favorite character on the show. This is the gnome.
It's Pigeon Guy now.
Oh, Pigeon Guy, why is that? Somebody get pooped on, I suppose?
Not yet.
What's your part in the show, gnome?
I fill all the holes that Jason needs me to fill.
He's a hole-filling son of a gun.
You're wearing some body jewelry there that Jason has on, too. I don't want to know about that either.
Mine happened because I was being
Mine happened because I was being but separate times.
Well, this is a lesson to you kids at home. Don't do this. Don't follow them. Just have fun. Well, say fun.
It's not fun unless you're willing to get hurt. So take the risk. Buy the ticket. Take there, a ride.
There you go. Real riders here. Sacred Steel Cycles. Check them out on the Discovery Channel. You're going to be surprised what this show has to offer. All right, guys. Wave to the camera with all your bandages and all your wounds. They're going to give you a show, I'm telling you.
Born to Ride is brought to you in part by Pigel Vodka. Unforgettable. Like a French kiss.
Everyone was right, I was born to ride.
Born to Ride is a multimedia marketing and promotional machine with TV, magazines, streaming radio, and internet advertising opportunities. There are tens of thousands of motorcycles. We reach the people who ride them. Born to Ride. Find out more at borntoride.com.
Back up, he took the whole shot in the Tampa Mex Top Gun Open Pro A main event. Never looked back for a Tampa Mex Top Gun Dealer Cup race series. Running fast laps out front, taking an easy win. Who's gonna take the top spot in round two on May 21st out of Tampa Mex?
Popular magazine for the biker lifestyle. Hard-hitting, action-packed, up-to-date, real content, exclusive stories and interviews that always leave you wanting more. Local and national coverage that you can always count on. Born to Ride magazine can now be delivered directly to your door. $39.95 for 12 issues. Order now. 888-795-5779 or check out BornToRide.com.
Born to Ride!
How would you like to go to the Las Vegas Bike Fest this year, October 5th through the 8th? Attorney Fran Hosh, 866 Law Fran, and Born to Ride is giving you that chance to win. Find out at BornToRide.com and click Viva Las Vegas 2017 with Attorney Fran Hosh and Born to Ride. You could be the winner.